So today we're going to take a little ride to a place called Rock Front Ranch OHV Trail. Rock Front Ranch is a little bit tough to find. There's not really a sign there. Not a clue of where it is. You'll drive by it and not even see it. It's located between Bakersfield and Santa Maria. It's about 70 miles west of Bakersfield and about 33 miles east of Santa Maria. What you have to look for is a ranch house on the north side of the road with an archway over the drive, dirt driveway. And in white letters it says Rock Front Ranch. You'll pull under the archway. If you turn to the right, you're going to the ranch house. You'll be stopped by private property signs and a gate. If you turn to the left, what looks like you're turning into some bushes, that little trail will take you up about a quarter mile and there's a staging area. Rock Front Ranch is a great ride. Don't recommend it in the summer. It's hot and dusty. Springtime, everything's green. Wildflowers are out. The weather's good. Really a great ride. Lots of up and down, up and down. The trails make big loops. They all come back out to the main road that you went in on. There's a couple of picnic areas with some picnic tables that you can utilize. We had a blast. About five of us went and packed a lunch and enjoyed the day. Hope you enjoy the video. If you have any questions for me to make it easier for you to find, you can leave something in the comments. You'll see a picture in the beginning of the ranch entrance that you need to go in. Again, it's off of Highway 119 between Bakersfield and Santa Maria. So we just finished a ride at Rock Front Ranch. What'd you think of it, Bruce? Your first time here.
Beautiful.
A lot of fun.
It's a great ride, a little technical. Not much. Don't get scared by me saying that. It's just enough to have fun.
Did you, were you in four-wheel drive?
On and off.
That's what I did. Some of them that I thought were going to be a little slippery, I put it in four-wheel drive, but I probably could have done the whole thing in two-wheel drive.
Could have done the whole thing in two-wheel drive. Would have been fun. We passed a Jeep. The Jeep was kind of taken back that we went by them so fast and so easily.
Yeah. All right. Well, we'll look for another place to try out. Thanks for watching.